Hi, this is part two of Evert, Michigan Dusk Hike on 7/20/21. In this video, the sun already went down. It's early dusk. I'm using a Cyanix Black camera, and it appears not to be dusk, but it is. The camera does a good job of lightening things up. It's not real crisp and clear because it is, after all, the sun's down, and no other camera to really do this kind of stuff except for that, the Cyanix Pro that I got. But in this one, I'm using the Cyanix Black, and it does a good job, like I said, but it's not perfect. There's a lot of cleaning up I have to do for some of the clips to where they're popping out of brush and whatnot. But the best part on this video is the very last part, and I'll break it down here a little bit in the beginning and show you what to look for. This is the stuffed toy they took out of the dash of my car, sitting in the center console. Look for that underneath the arm of the little baby Sasquatch by the passenger tire. If you look, there's a hand coming out of the passenger side window on the roof, and a part of an arm, and the passenger side front tire on the bottom there is the little baby with the stuffed toy, and kind of over on the driver's side underneath there, and over by the right driver's side tire, there's a butt and a hand over by the, I would say the air dam or the running light of the driver's side. There's a hand that belongs to the butt. Here's a few enhanced stills that at least give you the motion of what's going on. You can see a little bit of movement and them trying to hide underneath the truck. And here's a little bit of slow motion. And this is the full unedited video.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.